In this tutorial, I'll show you how to animate a particle mesh color by using a smooth minimum node. By increasing or decreasing the second value of the node, we can easily achieve the color-changing illusion. Let's create a sphere as a particle emitter mesh. If you don't have this menu item, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. We need to use a transparent material for the emitter. Please match my settings. I'm using Eevee with bloom turned on. Here are the full nodes. We used to put a pound sign before frame on the value node, but that won't work anymore. Please just enter frame without the pound sign to make this work. Please remember to turn off the gravity. The idea is to use the smooth minimum node to control the material color listed in the color ramp node. I'll keep the pound sign and show you what would happen if we don't remove the pound sign. If we enter a word frame there, Blender will match the frame number as the passing value. By using this method, we can easily keyframe the smooth minimum node's second value to animate the color-changing illusion. This is what happens if we don't use the frame value. There's no red. I added this text object for the demonstration purpose, as the text object is sharing the material with the particles. This illusion works not just with the particle objects, but any meshes in Blender. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.